Hello everyone, my name is Soulmongery, and today I'd like to welcome you guys back to Rayman Origins. And as you can see by the screen right now, I just did a time trial. I didn't beat the time trial, but I unlocked a new treasure, so we are going to check that out right away. And please let me know the quality on this video for this one specifically, if you notice any difference, just because I am recording it with a older laptop. I'm trying to get a video rendering and a recording going at the same time since it's Saturday, and got a lot of gaming to do on Saturdays. So let's look for this treasure here. We said they we unlocked a treasure in here. Oh, maybe I gotta pull on this guy's beard to get the treasure. Oh, he was in a bad dream. That's too bad. The nymphs. Those are the ladies. At least remember the funny bone. All right, let's look for this treasure. We got a treasure somewhere in here. Where could it be? Did we? No, it's in here somewhere. Where? They just said it was in the snoring tree, so I'm gonna go back here. Oh, that guy's pulling out his eyeball? Wow, did you guys see that? Ridiculous. Maybe it was the level out there. I'll show you guys what I mean here in a second. Watch him pull out his eyeball. Wow, that is just nasty, dude. That is, yeah. And then he's like, oh, I'm okay. I'm just gonna sit here and just smoke on my pipe with nothing in it. Oh, then he's pulling his hair out. Oh my gosh, his head's off. His head is off. His head is not attached to his body. Oh my gosh. That is some exorcism stuff right there. We're gonna have to probably never go back there again because that is creeping me out. Alright, but we will be doing Over the Rainbow, which will be, I believe, the next world. And, oh, yep, this is a treasure. Alright, let's go up here. Can't catch me. Sounds good, dude. You're a crazy old guy. Oh, Shadow World. I'm gonna make it to the end of this one of these days. Oh, hold RT to sprint. They're telling me this now. It's like a tip, a day one tip. Come on, game. Oh man, get him! Oh man, he's running. I wouldn't want to get poked in the eye either, though. Go slide, Raymond. Come on. Come on. Ugh. Now, this is my type of a map. I like the speed ones. Oh, except for when I don't like to get crushed. Ah! All right, we gotta be on our horses for this one. There we go. That's better. That's cheap that he can do that, and I cannot. Come on, go. Oh my gosh. No. Yes. No. Oh, yes. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm so close to getting you. Come on. Come on, off this thing. Come on. Got you. Oh, yeah. Booyah, baby. Oh, yeah. First crystal. Skull crystal. Oh, yeah. Look at him hold it. It looks like he's holding it. His, like, foot and armor stuck in it. It's frozen in time. Continue. All right. So our first crystal we unlocked, I have a feeling those are for an important something. An important something. Pretty good description, huh? Yay! All right. So, next time. No, I kid. We'll continue this. Over the Rainbow. Alright, let's do this. So we pretty much completed that whole world. I did go back and get some things without you guys, I know. And I just did that because it takes me forever to render videos, so I don't have time to render 10-minute videos that take 8 hours long and show you guys everything. So I just do a little bit of that on the side. Alright, way to go. You have saved enough Electoons to repair the path and reach a new world at last. Alright, this is Frog Guy. Oh, look at this. Look at this, it's like the giant, oh my gosh. She has so much gel in her hair, it's unbelievable, because this curve is just ridiculous. You couldn't do this without at least a ton of gel and product. And now I sound like a hairdresser. I'm not a hairdresser, everyone. Don't call me a hairdresser. Oh, get these guys for double points. Wow, I think that could have turned out better. But we got enough to land on this guy. Dude, I like this guy too, he's a sweet guy. I'm gonna look up these guys' names in the books here so I can get these down a little bit more. But we have been learning a lot as we've been playing. Like, as we go along, I think it turns out a little better. Is this guy bouncy? Nice. Give me a hand. Yes. Oh, yeah. So, and then also, oh man, these this is like an awesome bonus world or something. Come out here, You guys notice on top there is a press any button to start and bring in Glowbox, and I may have a special guest with me later on. So it is local co-op, not online. I wish it was online. And look at this. This Imbrad has nothing better to do than play hacky sack with Alum and bounce him around. I mean, seriously. And he doesn't even like care that I'm coming. Look at this. I'm gonna watch how close I get to it. Oh, now he's ready. What is he gonna do with that? Okay. He's just gonna spin it and cause no trouble for me at all because I own him. And unlock these guys. With a thunderous down ground pound, yeah! Alright. Kind of like a bonus level, I think. Probably have to go back and get all those next time and see how many we can get when we get the King Lum. 175, I don't even think I reached that, did I? Hope so. Come on. Yeah, no, four short. Shoot. I should have went back and got a couple. That's okay. Can go back and get those later. That was kind of a just an in-between bonus world, so you guys kind of know what was going on there. And here we go. Over the pink bridge of people, hi ho mosquito we go. All right, mosquito, mosquitoes, the most hated insect of mine in the world. I'm pretty sure I share that with everybody. I don't see their purpose at all besides to suck your blood. Lums for electrons, grab them while you can. Oh, get crushed. Ooh. What is. Oh, my son, that's a mosquito. Okay. I'm riding a giant mosquito. Are you kidding me? Are you absolutely kidding me? You've got to be joking. And he's has a sucky horn thing. This is a different type of mosquito than I know. That's eight of fire. Oh my gosh, no way. No. This is the. I love mosquitoes. I welcome mosquitoes to come to me and just bite me all up and get all my blood like I was a blood bank. Please come. I love you, mosquitoes. You are awesome. You. Oh my gosh, except for him, dude. Like, unless he's a buddy of mine. Is that Uncle Roy? It's Uncle Roy. Hey, Uncle Roy. How's it going? I kid, I kill you, Uncle Roy. Ha ha. I don't like you. Uncle. Jeez. Look at all these Uncle Roys. These guys seem nice. I feel bad that I'm hitting them. But these guys, they're just disgusting. They're like house flies. It's like they're pooping everywhere. Alright. What do we got here? What do we got here? This was a pleasant surprise, I'll tell you that. Ooh, come. Missile. Shoot you. Nice. This guy. When will that guy learn? His bullets are too big to be effective. We can see them coming from a mile away. He must learn eventually. Those things are dangerous down there. Get some. This is a fun level. This brings you back in the day. I'll tell you. This is like old school style. Legendary Wings, if you guys ever played that. That is a great two-player game on the Nintendo. It's always good to mix up, have good variety in your games, too. And Rayman, he's like, I feel like he's like the underdog in like games. You got like Sonic, you got Mario, you got, I even would say Crash Bandicoot maybe is more of a popularity person than Rayman. And Rayman, he just keeps coming through with awesome stuff, time after time. So, we love Rayman, and we love this mosquito.
Mosquito, he's my new favorite guy.
And this, if I could ride this guy to work every day, just think of how cool that would be. Oh my gosh, shoot. And finally got me with that missile. I was talking all that trash to him and he had enough. Oh, he's got heat seekers? Stop it. Oh my gosh, you're the smart one. You're the smart evil guy with one eye. Alright. We float into the galaxy away on our trusty steed. Never to be found again. But yeah, look at the environment. What's this thing? They did just an awesome job. Wait, I want to inhale one of these? Grab these. Wow, that is sweet. That is epic. Oh, get some big giant angry bird. Look at this. He is. They just love putting this. Oh my gosh, that's not good. I just got ate by a giant angry bird. All right, we got a checkpoint though, so we're good to go. Ugh. Look at how like inflated my guy's eye is. It's like he's got pink eye. Oh no, I lost my heart. No, you did that heart. Oh nice, got a free hit none. I gotta stay like as far away from him as possible. Oh no. Oh, he swallows you instantly, man. He is not a nice friend. I'm just a lonely old mosquito. I'm just gonna shoot these guys. Try to get these as many lums here as possible. Actually, I'm gonna suck this one in. And pop him out, hit the bird. Get some bird, get some bird. You got work. Suck this. Ugh. Yeah, dude, now I'm owning this guy. He just stand a chance. Oh, I just missed him. I think that could have been it, too. Yeah, get out of the screen. Get off the screen. I will knock you off to the screen with my... I don't know how... Oh, I'm shooting bullets. I don't know how. Yes. Okay. Yes. Oh, my gosh. You got owned. And he deflates like a balloon. I love it. Yeah, that was cool. That was very cool. I like this mosquito level. Yeah. And what would the mosquito level be without a giant eye staring at you? Hey, come. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Go. This way. Come on. Come on. Oh, my gosh. He listens like every other animal. Come on. Come on. We're going this way. Come. Ah, forget him. You guys just are worse than the princess. You just get yourself in this little cave every time. Woo! We didn't collect any of those things along the way? Aw, I must have missed like a ton of secrets. 329, not bad. What is the threshold? What does this hold? Ooh, nice. We got the 300 one at least. Pretty good. This guy just loves it. He just like, just sits back, relaxes, and just chills while we go out do the dirty work. And then he like... reaps the benefits. Look at him. He's like, these things must do something that we don't know about because he is just in love with these lums. All right, so that was pretty sweet. That was a very cool level. I wonder if there will be any more of riding the mosquito. All right, there's our breakdown on Gibberish Jungle. Gibberish Jungle. That was fun. So zone one clear. Here the snoring tree is. So, with, what do we got here? Desert of Doritos. So, next time, I know this video is a little bit shorter than my usual ones, but I think this is a great time to stop, excuse me there, and next time we will be venturing into the next zone. So remember to leave a comment, leave a rating, and subscribe for more. Have a great day, guys.